Hey guys, what's up? It's Brown Bear coming at you from live from our sauce making vlog. Got some really saucy stuff to show you. Alright then, glad you could come along with me. It was the night before Christmas and all in the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a tomato. So we've got 10 boxes of them right here. That's going to be our ingredients here. Tomorrow we're gonna start making them into sauces. So we got two different types of sauce that we're gonna do. One that's like your standard pomodoro, which is your tomatoes boiled down into pulp. And then the second one's gonna be a palato, which is gonna be without turning the tomatoes into pulp. We're just gonna partially boil them and then peel the skin off and then save the inside part. So it makes it nice for like a more kind of chunky sauce. It's good for your pizza and stuff like that. Sauce making is something my family's been doing since I could remember, really. We used to get in the car and hop over to Toronto for a weekend and to Nona's house, and we'd make it there. And then when my Nona started living with us, we basically brought all the sauce making stuff here. It's gonna be an exciting time. Can't wait to show you. So here we go, we got our tomatoes. It's cutting off the bad parts, and then we're gonna cut these up. They've been washed, and we're gonna have a washing station and the cutting station here. All right, we cut up two bushels here, and now we got like, I don't know, probably like 80 more to go. Woo! So I'm just cutting up some tomatoes here. We're on our last here is 7 boxes, unbelievably. Once we're doing that, we're gonna go over to stage 2. All right, here we are, step number 2. So we finished our wash and cut. Now we're on to pulping. So we gotta separate. We stick our tomatoes into this fancy machine. Whack it down a little bit of whack-a-mole, and then we get our juice separated from our peel, and then we throw the juice to boil down in these pots. So yeah, here we go, we're gonna fire up. Hey guys, so I just came back from giving tomatoes their pep talk. Find this encouraging when you're trying to get the sauce to boil down. You know, you just wanna give them a little bit of words that are affirming, true, edifying. Hey little guy, you're gonna go far. May the odds ever be in your favor. Let's go tomato. It just really helps them make a better sauce. We're just stirring some stuff here. When we're done stirring, we take them over to here, to the capping station. Stubby beer bottles here. Good old product of the 1970s, old men drinking. So yeah, basically the idea is you take good old man beer stubby here, stick it under with the sauce in it, of course, and you pull that down and it puts your beer cap on, and then like these ones here. He's really grown up over the years. Takes a liking to watching many sauce making events.
Oh, this one's good.
I don't know. I don't know.
He's just enjoying this.
Yeah.
Face so,
hi.
Camera so close to my face. I don't know what to say.
Yeah, no. I'm not cool enough.
What's cooking good looking? Good looking. This is day 2. Just at the end of our sauce making here. And I'm just separating the seeds from the red chunky tomato bits that are going to be pressed in jars like the ones over there. And boiled. And then you have some good chunky sauce for your pizzas and the prompt. Prompt.
I'm zero.
Zero. They're gonna ask
zero prompts.
And they got really bulked up today. Just having to do this all day. Yeah, it's actually Heating Pack. It's the sponsor of this video. Yeah.
Infomercial to come.
Yeah. Sponsored by Heating Pack. They helped me get through these times.
Do you need to change?
No, I just. Yeah, so here we have some boiling sauce. Alright.
Okay.
More for Journey.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, for Journey.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Mission accomplished.